हेलो स्टूडेंट, इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ द प्रीवियस टॉपिक एग्जांपल 4.19 सी पार्ट ऑफ कॉन्टेस्ट फ्री ग्रामर ऑफ केएलपी मिश्रा, मेक अ ग्रामर फॉर ए की पावर एम, बी की पावर एन, एम लेस देन एन एंड एम एन एन ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू 1। सो फॉर द लैंग्वेज एल जी इज इक्वल टू, वी मेक द लैंग्वेज, फर्स्ट लैंग्वेज वी मेड दैट इज बाय डिफॉल्ट दैट इज इक्वल नंबर ऑफ वैल्यू ऑफ एम एन एन दैट इज 1, that is AB. We will not consider it because I will explain in previous lecture also. Now M is less than N, so A double B, then A triple B, A four time B, and so continue this double A, M key value 2 and then N key value 4. So M and N are both are different. Now for CFG G we have grammar V sigma P and S. For the variable we have S by default, the number of other variable we will don't know, where we will get to know when other production comes. This AB is correct, and then P is equal to question mark because production we have to make, and then S is the start symbol. Now from previous example of our question that language L2 is equal to A key power N, B key power N, M and M is greater than N. Here M is less than N, see the difference. So the construction will be more so our similar type, but the some nature is different, and then n greater than equal to 1. So we are making production for the string which is the minimum string. Which one is the minimum string? Again w is equal to a double b, that is our minimum string. You see this is our minimum string. This is not, because I have already explained this. Now for this string w is equal to a double b, s tends to capital B small b and B tends to AB. So this will make our first production, this will make our first string, and this covers our two production. Now again for the other strings S tends to SB for by recursion, and B tends to AB and small b. So therefore now for the string LG we prove this S tends to B capital B small b and then A double B, and then again S tends to, for other string S tends to SB, then for this S, now for this S we have the production B double B. See this, we have the production B double B, and then B double B, and then again for B double B iske baad next is for B we have the production rule. See this ABB, for this B we have ABB. Next again for this B we have the production that B tends to AB, so this will become A and then 4 time B. So in this way you can continue and make other production. The A, the smallest word AB is not included, that I have already explained, because M is less than N. So the same analogy works here. We have, if we take this inequality, then we will get then we will not able to satisfy this M is less than M is M minus N and is less than 0, then it will not make any sense, because M or N is 0 is lost, 0 is less than 0 is not make any sense. So therefore this is the solution, and now in next lecture I will give you the another solution of 4.91D.